I saw eternity the other night. Like a great ring of pure and endless light, all calm as it was bright. And round beneath it, time in hours, days, years, driven by the spheres like a vast shadow moved, in which the world and all her train were hurled.